the eelgrass sea hare. It's a kind of sea slug, but looks more like a slice of zebra-striped jello. A sea hare gets its name from its ear-like rhinophores, the two tentacles on top of its head. If you look at them in just the right light, you may even see that bunny resemblance.